Military occupational specialty, heavy construction equipment operator. Before the Army can build roads, airfields, and buildings for its missions, earth must be cleared, boulders moved, and land leveled. And equipment operators must prepare these sites for construction. To do this, the Army will train you to clear sites and to safely operate scoop loaders and scrapers to gather and fill soil into low spots. You'll also train to operate a grader, angling and moving the blade to level shoulders, and to cut, smooth, or contour ditches. In addition, your training will include combat engineer training, where you'll train to construct barbed wire obstacles, lay and breach minefields, and build shelters to help protect yourself and your equipment. After your initial entry training and advanced individual training, you'll work long hours in the field, day or night, where your operator duties may be to interpret construction stakes and determine what earth moving is required. In addition to operating tractors, loaders, scrapers, and graders, you may also perform equipment maintenance and lift heavy accessory equipment. Serving in this MOS can help you transition from the military to the civilian employment sector, because your skills in leadership, teamwork, and problem solving, combined with a more developed sense of responsibility, self-discipline, and motivation, are skills and values in demand by civilian employers. Working as the operator of an Army dozer, loader, scraper, or grader makes you a vital part of the Army's worldwide construction efforts. Military Occupational Specialty, Heavy Construction Equipment Operator.